Well, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta interrupt the intro because AJ Styles and Jinder Mahal are gonna get immediate. Oh man, they just appeared into the ring and they challenged each other to a match, and now AJ Styles, the WWE champion, will go after Jinder Mahal. I mean, Jinder Mahal, former WWE champion, challenged AJ to this match on main event not even 5 minutes ago. Now Jinder Mahal, he has AJ in control. Look at this, has him up for a fireman's carry position into the deadly drive. Jinder Mahal knocking over the WWE champion could be an amazing push for him. If he can destroy the... Oh my god, just slamming his leg onto the ground. If he can destroy the WWE champion in a one-on-one match, proves that he can go toe-to-toe with AJ. I mean, we've seen him defeat AJ before, and look at this, into a neckbreaker from the suplex. And AJ stop. Wait, what the? What's happening here? Rude. Wait, Bobby Roode! The It Factor! What's happening? AJ Styles just waiting for him to come out. I am too. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. AJ, look behind you. AJ Styles, look behind you. Oh, Bobby Roode. Look at this. Bobby Roode. Glorious bomb. And look at this now. Bobby Roode escapes before the referee could notice him. As Bobby Roode lays AJ Styles out with a pump handle slam. And Jinder Mahal into the pinfall. One, two. And Jinder Mahal has knocked down AJ Styles. Jinder Mahal just won the match by Bobby Roode attacking AJ Styles. What is Bobby Roode even doing here? The It Factor was supposed to debut tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, this is our King of the Ring semifinals, which will take place here tonight, as Eric Young will take on Aleister Black and Tommaso Ciampa will take on Noam Dar in our main event. And ladies and gentlemen, the United Kingdom champion, Pete Dunne, is here on Monday Night Raw with a purpose. And I have no idea why. We were supposed to move into Aleister Black and Eric Young for the semifinal match. So, I don't know what Pete Dunne's doing out here, but it looks like he means business right now. Pete Dunne coming out here to try and propose UK Championship Open Challenge at King of the Ring. Pete Dunne, very defiant, offers in the UK Championship Open Challenge at King of the Ring, but I have no idea if Kane can actually approve for it yet. And, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to move on to a Raw Tag Team Championship match as the Leaders of Worlds will go one-on-one with Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre in a rematch for the Raw Tag Team Championships. As at Backlash, Dolph Ziggler hit the Sweet Chin Music on Matt Hardy and we had new Raw Tag Team Champions. And the Deleters of Worlds were definitely not happy about that loss. I mean, look at them striding in with a purpose. Matt Hardy. Bray Wyatt is definitely not happy, as he wasn't even the one who got pinned. He blames Matt Hardy for the loss at Backlash. But if I recall correctly, Bray Wyatt hit Sister Abigail on Drew McIntyre. Then McIntyre took out Bray Wyatt, and they were both on the outside, which allowed Dolph Ziggler to hit the Sweet Chin Music on Matt Hardy. And as Wyatt and Hardy make their way into the ring, ladies and gentlemen, our new Raw Tag Team Champions, Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler. Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler. They were definitely a qualifying team to step toe-to-toe with the Deleters of Worlds. And now, Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy are invoking the rematch clause here tonight on Monday Night Raw. I mean, can Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre pull off the same underdog victory that they did at Backlash a couple weeks ago? And that's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. The Raw Tag Team Championship. And I will go to our ring announcer.
This following contest is a tag team match for the Raw Tag Team Championships and is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first of the challengers, Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy, the Deleters of Worlds. And their opponents, the champions, Dolph Ziggler, Drew McIntyre. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, The Show!
Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler definitely holding those championships high above their head. But as they hand over those tag team titles to our referee, could it be possible that Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy can actually regain the Raw Tag Team titles here tonight, as Bray Wyatt and Dolph Ziggler start out? Bray Wyatt definitely, it looked like he wanted to ensure a victory, and Bray Wyatt... Wait, Matt Hardy just made the tag. I don't think Dolph Ziggler noticed. There's a dropkick to Bray Wyatt. Matt Hardy made the tag, but he didn't notice. And now Dolph Ziggler, look at this. Reverse DDT to Bray Wyatt. But you better look out, Dolph, because Matt Hardy... Look at this. Oh! Elbow reverse DDT. Matt Hardy made a very sneaky tag into Bray Wyatt. And there's a Samoan drop. See, Bray Wyatt, he's used to tag team victories, but he's not used to being an actual partner. He likes to be in charge, and... Oh! Ziggler with a facebuster. Bray Wyatt was definitely not happy when Matt Hardy was pinned for the WWE Raw Tag Team titles. And look at this now. Ziggler tags into Drew McIntyre. There's a... Oh! Huge right hand to the gut of Matt Hardy. Well, it is now Ziggler. Oh, and... Oh, McIntyre drops him with a black hole slam. Bray Wyatt trying to get the tag into Matt Hardy. This may not have been a good idea on the behalf of Matt Hardy, as Bray Wyatt was pretty fresh in the match. He could have withstood for a little bit. And look at this mount. Oh, Matt Hardy trips Drew McIntyre down. And now, oh, Matt Hardy with a chop. Now Matt Hardy has Wyatt in the corner. Matt Hardy laughing with that just sinister, maniacal laughter that he's known for. And Matt Hardy tags in Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt has axe handle. And what is this now? Bray Wyatt has Drew McIntyre high. What is this? Oh, side gut buster. Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy trying to... trying to put away Drew McIntyre here. Ziggler begging for a tag. Bray Wyatt just drops to his knees as Drew McIntyre is just crawling on the ground. And what is this now? Wyatt over the head! Head. Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre is 6'5". He's... Oh! Right to the face now. And now Drew McIntyre has Bray Wyatt in position. McIntyre... Oh! Tosses him into the corner now. And, you know, Bray Wyatt is just... Oh, what is this? Double... Back body drop. And Dolph Ziggler, he definitely that victory, as there was no sort of, you know, there was sort of illegal activity that was in the match that would have resulted in disqualification, count out, you know, draw, nothing. Dolph Ziggler and Matt Hardy straight in that ring with a sweet chin music. And Bray Wyatt is definitely happy about that. So he definitely... And he definitely does want to return the favor to Dolph Ziggler and retain those WWE Raw Tag Team titles. Oh, now now Dolph Ziggler just kicked him in the gut. And now Dolph Ziggler has Matt Hardy into position, kicks him in the knee. I mean, Bray Wyatt now... He's just watching as Matt Hardy is being demolished by the show. And look at this. Oh! Double elbow to the face of Matt Hardy. And McIntyre now wrenching the head of Matt Hardy. Can Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy pull the rabbit out of the hat and defeat... Oh my god! Right to the face. And McIntyre now just punishing Matt Hardy as he continues the fight. And what is this now? McIntyre, whoa, what is this? Overhead, belly to belly. Oh man, Bray Wyatt trying to go in for that tag, getting very annoyed that Matt Hardy doesn't have the ability to. And what is this now? Oh, over the head. And Bray Wyatt gets into the tag. And oh! Clothesline. Oh no! Bray Wyatt just clotheslines Dolph Ziggler out of the ring. And Bray Wyatt now has control of Dolph Ziggler. Bray Wyatt definitely is taking control of this match. Well, I guess that's the luck of the commentators, as Bray Wyatt tries to go for a back suplex. Dolph Ziggler lands on his feet into a famouser. 1, 2, can he retain here and throw? Bray Wyatt kicks out. McIntyre looking at his opponent from the distance, and look at this. This is how they won the Raw Tag Team titles at Backlash, as Dolph Ziggler tuning up the band for the sweet chin music. No. Out of nowhere, Bray Wyatt, Sister Abigail! Bray Wyatt hits Sister Abigail! Drew McIntyre, he's got him! Breaks up the pin! And what is this? Matt Hardy tosses Drew McIntyre into the corner. Bray Wyatt nearly had the victory there if Drew McIntyre didn't break up the pinfall. And look at this. Oh! Wyatt tosses Dolph Ziggler into Drew. And what is this now? Choke bomb. And Ziggler, whoa! Drew McIntyre now, look at this, just watching, but he has to get out of the ring or they'll be disqualified. But they have championship advantage though. If they get disqualified or counted out, then they can just retain the Raw Tag Team titles, but Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy have to win by submission or pinfall. And now Dolph Ziggler has Wyatt in the corner. He's just watching. Oh! Right hand to the head. And now there's a big chop from Dolph Ziggler to the chest of Bray Wyatt. And there's a tag. Tagging the Drew McIntyre. Drew McIntyre definitely... Oh! Oh! Right to the gut. Bray Wyatt out of nowhere. What is this? Oh! Power slam. Wyatt hits a huge power slam out of nowhere, and now Drew McIntyre with a huge forearm to the back. Matt Hardy, he's begging for a tag right now, and look at this, Wyatt, oh, drops McIntyre into the corner. What is this now? Wyatt and Hardy having a double team. What is it? Oh, double back elbow. And Matt Hardy now off the ropes with a leg drop. And Matt Hardy goes back for another, into another. Oh, look at this. And a leg drop. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler is not happy. He's trying to make sure that Drew McIntyre is going to be A-okay. Oh, now look at this. McIntyre, just a little bit of a ground and pound, just attacking the head and face of Matt Hardy, and a stomp for good measure. And now McIntyre with a headbutt. And look at this, into the pin. 1, 2, Bray Wyatt breaks up the pinfall. Now Bray Wyatt is done. Now Drew McIntyre, look at this, hits him with a flashback. Oh no, now Drew McIntyre just stomping. He's gonna hit it. Is he going to? Into the Claymore! Drew McIntyre hits the Claymore on Matt Hardy. And wait, what? What? Drew McIntyre just broke up the pinfall, and look at, oh, tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. I think McIntyre wants to put away Matt Hardy. He wants to do a little bit more damage to him. And now Dolph Ziggler tagged in to Drew. Oh, they're going to go for it. The Show has it with the Showstopper. That's what they were waiting for. They were going for the Showstopper. Look at this. 1, 2, no. That was their tag finisher right there. That double reverse DDT that they call the Showstopper. And Wyatt dropped Dolph Ziggler down with a huge back suplex, and now Matt Hardy and Dolph Ziggler are both down in the middle of the ring. Drew McIntyre now, he's begging for Dolph to make the tag. Dolph Ziggler gets up. Wait, what is he doing? And now Dolph Ziggler, look at this, DDT out of nowhere. Dolph Ziggler out of nowhere drops him with a DDT, but now Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler trying to, oh, look at this, inverted power slam, dropping Hardy on his front, and now Matt Hardy with a jawbreaker to the chin. And what is this now? Matt Hardy, oh, Russian leg sweep to Dolph Ziggler. Matt Hardy, he is just trying to put away Dolph Ziggler. I mean, they nearly had it. Matt Hardy, side effect. Look at this, into the pinfall, one. No, Drew McIntyre quickly takes out the pin. And what is this now? Drew, oh no. Drew McIntyre over the head again with a belly to belly. Oh my God. Oh, I think Matt Hardy may have elbowed Dolph Ziggler in the face on the way down. And now McIntyre, look at this, going for a suplex. Oh no, Matt Hardy countered. And what is this now? Matt Hardy body slam. And look at this, goes off the ropes into a leg drop. And now Drew McIntyre just rolls to the outside after a huge leg drop from Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy tosses Dolph Ziggler into the corner. What is happening here? Oh, and Matt Hardy makes it. Oh no, we know what happens here. They're going to go for their ultimate move. Bray Wyatt off the ropes. Ultimate deletion. Matt Hardy and Bray Wyatt could be having the pinfall here. Drew McIntyre trying to get back in the ring. 2. And we have new Raw Tag Team Champions. Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy are the new Tag Team Champions. Congratulations to Wyatt and Hardy as they regain their Raw Tag Team titles here tonight on Monday Night Raw. They are definitely going to celebrate here tonight. And Matt Hardy finally proven
that he can put him away. And as Wyatt and Hardy are making their way to the back, Drew McIntyre gets back into the ring. Oh no. Oh no. What's happening? No, 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 no. What? Dolph. Oh, look at this. Oh, they're sharing a little bit of a celebratory moment, even though they lost. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. True teamwork. Even in losses, McIntyre and Ziggler still prevail, and they are just so happy that they are. What the hell? McIntyre with a big boot to the face of Ziggler, and now Dolph Ziggler, he just got hit with a future shock. Are you kidding me? McIntyre blaming Dolph Ziggler for the loss, and now Dolph, look at this, he's lined up for a Claymore. McIntyre hits the Claymore on Dolph Ziggler. Well, it looks like Buddy Murphy is trying to put up a challenge against Seth Rollins at King of the Ring. And speaking of King of the Ring, we are going to start off with our first semifinal match as Sanity's Eric Young will take on Aleister Black. Pause. And Sanity, last week we saw that not just Eric Young, but Alexander Wolfe was also in the King of the Ring tournament. And even though Alexander Wolfe was not successful in his King of the Ring tournament debut, Eric Young was, as he defeated Andrade Cien Almas. But the man that Eric Young is facing tonight, Aleister Black defeated Alexander Wolfe. So basically, he's having a whole Sanity attack right now. He has to Young tonight, and he just defeated Alexander Wolfe last week. And I mean, it's not very common that we see multiple members in a faction in a tournament. But you know, sometimes it can go either way. Sometimes they'll both win their matches, and then you'll have a battle of the brothers, you know, in a metaphorical sort of way. A tag team will have to face each other. But that's not the case. But here's the thing though, Eric Young has the numbers advantage. He has Nikki Cross, Alexander Wolfe, and Baron Corbin at his side. I mean, there's kind of a huge difference. I mean, they can be varying factors in this match. I mean, we've seen the sneakiness that Sanity pulls off in their matches, especially in big time scenarios. And I wouldn't be surprised if Eric Young tries to pull some sort of really bad stipulation manipulation, you know what I'm saying? Like Eric Young uses his tag team partners to get wins. And I mean, it's for their benefit as well. I mean, Sanity won the NXT Tag Team Champions just because Eric Young substituted himself when he wasn't even in the match. And Aleister Black is a former NXT champion. And he's had several matches on Raw, and he's won all of them. Defeated Zack Ryder, defeated Noam Dar, last week defeated Alexander Wolfe. And Aleister Black, as we saw last week, they will fall. Somebody will fall to the Black Mass under Aleister Black. I've never seen a match where someone got hit with the Black Mass and kicked out. And Aleister just sits in the ring waiting for that bell to ring. Aleister can just destroy anyone. He will make them fade to black, as he states. Aleister Black and Eric Young. Look at this, Eric Young. Oh, look at that, got him into a headlock, just lets him go. Eric Young just showing off. Oh, spinning back fist from Aleister Black. And look at, oh, Aleister into the corner. Oh, look at this, under, into, oh, blackout. The blackout combo, and now Aleister Black with a, oh, double boots to the, oh, look at this now, Eric Young into an angle slam, hits him with a huge angle slam, dropping Aleister Black right on his back, and there's a drop kick, and look at this now, Alexander Wolfe and Nikki Cross have Aleister in the middle of him. Oh, look at this now, Alexander tossing Aleister Black back into the ring. And now Aleister Black now. Aleister Black is just trying to, oh, spinning back fist. And now Aleister has him with a back, oh no, tried to go for a back suplex. Eric Young counters into a bulldog. Insanity. We've definitely seen a lot of, you know, craziness from Sanity. Eric Young with a running power bomb into the corner. I mean, Baron Corbin, Alexander Wolfe, and Nikki Cross just look on as Eric Young is on the offensive against Aleister Black. And look at this now, Eric Young. Oh, Aleister with a punch to the gut, and now Aleister Black has Eric Young. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's gonna go for the other blackout counter, and there's a knee to the face. And now Eric Young, look at this, to the outside, Aleister Black. Tope con Hilo to the outside, and now Aleister Black has Eric Young with a suplex on the outside as Eric Young is being destroyed by Aleister Black right now. Oh no, Aleister Black again! Another suplex on the outside. Now Aleister has Eric Young in position. Oh no, he's gonna go for another one. Oh my god! Northern Light suplex. Eric Young counters Aleister, and now Baron Corbin on the other side of the ring, just watching as Aleister Black is there. And Eric Young now is just trying to take control. Aleister, Eric Young has Aleister by the head and drops him with a neck breaker. And does Alexander Wolfe never learn from his mistakes? Always tosses in the chair to Eric Young as he knows it's going to get him disqualified. And now, look at this now, Eric Young, oh, forearm to the back. Oh, look at this now, Alexander Wolf distracting the referee. Oh, look at this, Eric Young actually picks up the chair. Oh, no, 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 oh my god. Eric Young with a chair shot to the head. And now Eric Young going for the pinfall. One, two, and Aleister, no! Aleister Black just rolled the shoulder up. And now, oh, Aleister Black countering back. Oh, look at this now, going for another blackout counter. Every time he hits this, he goes right down. And now Aleister with a double boot stomp to the chest and Eric Young. Aleister to the second rope. And there's a knee drop. And Alexander Wolf thought he had... Oh, look at this now! Aleister Black off of the ropes with a moonsault. Alexander Wolf thought he had Aleister Black put away after he tossed the chair into Eric Young. Look at this now! Aleister again with a moonsault. Oh no. Now Aleister going to the second rope. This is never good. Aleister Black to the top. And there is a double boot stomp from the top as Aleister Black scurries into the cover. Hooks the leg. One, two, and Eric Young rolls a shoulder up. Aleister Black did not put away Eric Young. And look at this now, Aleister taunting Sanity, just sitting in the middle of the ring. And now look at this, Eric Young on the ground, just got hit with a big boot right across the face. And look at this now. What is this? Oh, tried to go for a moonsault. Eric Young moves out of the way. Drops him with a drop kick. And now Eric Young now. Look at this. Just, hammering away with a little bit of a ground and pound on Aleister Black. And Eric Young now has Aleister Black up. What is this? And he hits it. Deadly drive. Eric Young hits the deadly drive on Aleister Black. And now, tried to go for a kick to the back, and now Aleister Black drops him with a German suplex. Right to the face. No. Eric Young counters with a super kick. Counter, and look at this. Two. And Eric Young was not able to put away Aleister. And Eric Young is trying to put away Aleister as much as he can. Oh no. No. Eric Young, pile driver. Eric Young hits the pile driver. Hooks the leg. One, two, and Eric Young. Aleister Black kicked out the pile driver. You have got to be joking. And Aleister Black out of nowhere with a black mass hooks the leg. One, two. Wait, Alexander Wolf just broke up the pinfall. He just kicked out and just... Aleister hit him with a little bit of a tope atomico. Alexander Wolf just broke up Alistair's pin and acted like Eric Young just kicked out. And Eric Young drops him with a drop kick. And now Eric Young has Aleister Black. Right to the face. Eric Young, he's got Aleister into a slingshot maneuver. All Eric Young needs to do is hit that wheelbarrow neck breaker on Aleister Black, and he'll be put away. And look at this now. Aleister Black is not good! Huge bicycle knee strike to the face of the leader of Sanity. And what is this now? Aleister Black drops him with a cutter, and Aleister rolls into it with a Dragon Slayer. Aleister Black rolls into the Dragon Slayer as Eric Young is trying to reach. He's trying to get out of it. Can he get out of it? Eric Young is struggling very, very, very hard. Eric Young is reaching for the ropes, but he cannot reach. Can he get out? And look at this now. Eric Young, rolls him over. And now Alexander Wolf distracting the referee. And Eric Young just getting frustrated. And now Eric Young, what is this? Aleister Black. Huge hot shot as Alexander Wolf was distracting Eric Young. I don't think that was on purpose on the behalf of Aleister Black. And now Aleister Black Mass! Aleister Black hits the Black Mass. And look at this. One, two.
Aleister Black moves on to the finals of the Raw King of the Ring tournament. Aleister did it. Aleister Black has put away sanity. Aleister has done it. But that is not it. He still has to go through his opponent next week. But who will it be? Tommaso Ciampa or Noam Dar?
And ladies and gentlemen, this is Bayley. Last week she proclaimed that there's a new side. She's no longer the huggable, likable Bayley. She's big, bad Bayley. Trying to get her point across. And last week, she proclaimed that she wanted Nia at King of the Ring. And, ladies and gentlemen, Sasha Banks is out here. I mean, I don't think she was going to take up with Bayley. With Bayley disrespecting her. Calling her just an unkeepable champion. And what does Sasha have to say against Bayley? Sasha Banks is not going to take that lightly. Oh, Sasha Banks calling her friend pathetic. Oh man, that is not good.
Oh my god! Bayley attacking Sasha with using the microphone, just bashes her on the head. And Bayley is just, oh, clothesline to Sasha Banks. The referee trying to back up Bayley to make sure that Sasha Banks is not gonna. As we get things settled here. I gotta move on, as we are gonna move on to our main event. Tommaso Ciampa will go one-on-one with Noam Dar. The winner will face Aleister Black in the King of the Ring tournament finals next week in the main event of Monday Night Raw.
And Noam Dar, last week, he defeated Buddy Murphy in our main event. So be here tonight. And Tommaso Ciampa, he defeated Rusev with very, very surprising strength during that match. And Noam Dar ready to push it down. He's ready to show that the Scottish Supernova is here to wait a minute. That's Tommaso Ciampa. That is his opponent here tonight. What is he doing?
Tommaso Ciampa just attacking Noam Dar on the ring. Noam Dar was not prepared for Tommaso Ciampa.
I mean, I definitely wasn't. I didn't even know. What is this now? Tommaso! Oh my god!
My god, Celtic Cross on the stage.
Oh no, not, no. What's happening here? Is this a, oh my god!
What was that, a burning hammer facebuster?
And now Tommaso has Noam Dar on his shoulders, just carrying him to the ring.
My god, the disrespect! That is a powerbomb onto solid steel! That's not the ring, that is solid steel that Tommaso just tossed Noam Dar down to, and now he just tosses him into the barricade. Tommaso puts Noam Dar on top. Oh no 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 no, oh my god! Huge boot to the side of the head of Noam Dar. Now this match has not started yet, as they both have yet to enter the ring. The referee just looks on as he waits. And Tommaso Ciampa and Noam Dar are now in the ring. The referee rings the bell. This match is underway. Oh, Tommaso drops him with a big boot once again. Tommaso Ciampa is just, oh my god. He is just disrespectful. Not even allowing Noam Dar to enter the ring before he starts wailing in on him. I guess Tommaso really wants to be king of the ring. And now, oh, Tommaso Ciampa with an uppercut. And, oh, try to go for flying forearm. Noam Dar, he's on the offensive now. He's fighting back. He's not going to take too lightly. That Tommaso Ciampa just attacked him before the match began. And now, look at this now. Noam Dar has Tommaso. Oh, knee to the face. And now Noam Dar. Oh, no, Noam Dar went for a German suplex. Tommaso lands on his feet. Oh my god, just stomping on the legs of Noam Dar. Oh no, 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 no. And the DDT to the leg. The referee can't do anything to stop it. This is all legal. As Tommaso Ciampa is still fighting back. And Noam Dar is trying to put away. Oh, Tommaso. Noam Dar moves out of the way of that flying forearm. And now Noam Dar. Oh my god. Noam Dar try to clothesline Tommaso Ciampa out of the ring. Tommaso Ciampa just tosses him over. And now look at this now. Noam Dar is just in the corner. And now, oh, just right hands to the face of Noam Dar. Tommaso Ciampa is still on the outside. And now remember, these matches can be won by disqualification or countout. Now Tommaso Ciampa just tosses Noam Dar to the other side and just gets back into the ring. Tommaso Ciampa, oh wait a minute, he just got out of the ring again. I thought break the count. Tommaso Ciampa, Jesus, running from one side of the ring to the other with a knee to the face. And what is Tommaso doing here? Tommaso Ciampa has the stairs in hand. He can't use them as a weapon or he'll be disqualified. Oh, Tommaso Ciampa now has Noam Dar. Oh no, what is this? What is Tommaso thinking here? What is this now? Tommaso Ciampa has Noam Dar. Oh no, 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 no! Tommaso! Oh my god! A body slam on the stairs! What a sadistic son of a bitch! And Tommaso Ciampa is, oh no, Ciampa has Noam Dar. Noam Dar lands on his feet. How is he even standing? How is Noam Dar still standing after this? Oh, double to the gut. Noam Dar with a drop kick to the injured knee of Tommaso Ciampa. Brilliant strategy, Scottish sickle. And look at this, one, two, and Tommaso Ciampa, no. Tommaso kicks out before Noam Dar can put him away. Noam Dar, he's been through a lot in the past couple minutes. And now Noam Dar has Tommaso Ciampa on the top rope. What is this? Going for an arm drag. Oh no. And there's a headbutt to Noam Dar as Tommaso gets down from the top rope. He countered that arm drag perfectly. And now Tommaso Ciampa has Noam Dar in the beast bite. In the Tommaso torture, as he calls it. He calls this move the Tommaso torture, and he's gonna make Noam Dar suffer. Come on, get Noam Dar, roll out of it. Yes, he does. Hits him with a knee to the head. And now, oh, no, Tommaso
He countered, right to the gut, and Tommaso out of nowhere with a huge discus clothesline. Drops Noam Dar, and now Tommaso, he just busted open Noam Dar. Tommaso just allowed Noam Dar to bleed on his head. Oh, no. Oh, stomps on the arm. And now Tommaso Ciampa, look at this, with a head scissors. Right to that head. Oh my god, Tommaso Ciampa has busted open Noam Dar, just humiliating him in the middle of the ring. This just proves the just maniacal nature of Tommaso Ciampa. Oh man, and now Tommaso Ciampa is just trying to injure Noam Dar any way that he can. German suplex. And now Tommaso Ciampa, look at this now, he's just attacking the head. He's just trying to give him like brain damage or a concussion. Oh no, now Noam Dar, oh look at that, double uppercut. Noam Dar hits the uppercut. And now Noam Dar has Tommaso. Oh, elbows to the face. And he's going to do it again. Oh. Noam Dar. Oh, no. Tommaso moves out of the way. And what is this now? Oh, no, not again. Oh, my God. Tommaso with a knee to the head. He just keeps using that knee to his advantage. And just right hands opening up Noam Dar even. Oh, my God. Look at the crimson mask of Noam Dar. Noam Dar's face is just covered in red. And Tommaso is enjoying every one bit of it. And now Tommaso with a burning hammer face buster. Oh my god, Tommaso just end the damn match. And look at this. Oh my god, knee to the face. Just end the damn match, Tommaso. Noam Dar, look at this. The referee telling Tommaso to back off. Noam Dar might be just... We may need to bring out the EMTs. Oh no, come on, Tommaso. Stop it! Tommaso is just going all and out. Oh no, Tommaso Ciampa powering Noam Dar up into the powerbomb lung blower. Oh man, just... Oh, come on, no. Just pin him. You already hit him with the lung blower and there's a knee to the face. Tommaso Ciampa. Just count, referee. Put this match to an end. And Noam Dar has been put away. Tommaso Ciampa moves on to the King of the Ring finals next week on Monday Night Raw. Noam Dar, he may be out. We need to get EMTs down here. Oh, come on, no. Tommaso, what are you doing? Oh my god. Right to the face, Tommaso Ciampa just proving his sadisticness. Oh no, Tommaso Ciampa now has a chair. Come on, what did Noam Dar do to Tommaso? Noam Dar just expected to be in this match, to be in a King of the Ring match. But no. Tommaso, oh my god! Using that chair to his advantage. What is this now? Noam Dar... Tommaso Ciampa just got him up. Oh no. Oh, right to the gut. And Tommaso Ciampa drops Noam Dar down with a DDT on the chair. Oh my god. Come on. Just stop it. Now Tommaso Ciampa has that chair. Oh no. No, don't do it. Do not do this. Oh my god. We need the EMTs down here right now. Noam Dar, he may have a broken ankle. We need help immediately.